This is Regina.
Yes.
That is our. That so much is where trouble is. The contact point. Father, thank you. And this. Share her testimony. She has amepokea maji size and here she's had an experience.
Praise God.
Amen.
Nitajaribu Kiswahili.
No problem, English. No problem.
Okay, my English. Okay. So immediately I received the holy water. I had a pain in my stomach. It was so painful. Then thereafter I had the pain disappeared. Then when I woke up, I felt like going to the washroom. When I went to the washroom, the God in me was telling me that I put my hand so that I see what is coming out, because I was on short call. So when I put my hand, I saw terrible obstacles in the.
There were things in the urine.
Mm-hmm. And the urine did not come out in large number. It just came in small bit. But the things that were there, whitish tacked. And then got tempted even to smell. Mm-hmm. It was terrible.
Love Jesus.
Now I feel okay.
Now how do you feel?
I feel okay. I don't feel the stomach anymore.
Amen.
And in fact, when I came in, it was a bit big. In fact, 2 days ago, Beatrice was asking me, are you expecting again? I'm seeing it now down, despite even kufunga leso, now I go chini, I can feel it.
Hallelujah. Yes. Pray for you, Jesus. Hallelujah. God is doing a wonderful work katikati yetu. Say my name.
Amen.
We are just at the beginning. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are just at the beginning.